Man, I cannot call it with all my workaholics. Put they cell phones on silent for a second. See, he was working on his second degree and child. Money tight, gotta work the second job for a while. But the call finally came, his appointment's at 9. There's an opening in management and he's next in line. The job of his dreams, but with a couple all-nighters. It's some 20-hour flights to London time to time. And he had one thought as he left the building. He can raise his salary of his children. He could choose what's right or what's easy, what's good or what's God. You could lose 6 figures but play catch in the yard. And with no complaints, he commits to stroll into his home just to scoop up that 2-year-old blessing. And never mind stressing over size of the kitchen, 'cause history don't give up no honorable mentions. Listen, Pop, just stay home. 'Cause in the suburbs now they say they feel the same way. And them white kids be cutting themselves to numb the pain. And it got me thinking it can't just be our living situation. When nobody's satisfied, somebody robbed this generation. When those who have it all would give it all to get what we got. And we who got nothing sell our souls and rocks. And you can find them in the weed spot. And to our shame, the one place that every race is equal and unashamed. And for opposite reasons with the same needs to the core. You can look them in the eyes, they nursing the same sores. There's no daddies, no home training. Look what love gave us, war and kamikazes.